Once there was a cat and a mouse having a sleepover. Okay, said the cat. Cat, you know you can't go. Why, Mom? Just don't go. As cat walked home, he thought about it. So on Tuesday, they played white with one frog and two balloons. Then they finally had a sleepover. They drove to school. Excuse me, are you a new student?
Well, yes, I'm this little cat, Mother.
Oh, well, great to see you. Welcome to your new second grade. Tomorrow. The end. They lived happily ever after in the Cat and Jerry Sound.